Ah, the wind and the breeze. Here we are at the Taoist temple in Stony Kill. Oh, and look at that. There it is, gravity-fed water. Shower on tap. You too could have rainwater, abundant showers, even with this little one we had. Look at that pressure. Four beautiful shower stalls waiting for you to come take a retreat here with Ian Duncan and enjoy this off-grid system that we've created. I always say good permaculture design is taking a long, gravity-fed, rain-fed shower and enjoying it.